Bollywood stars who converted to Islam for love. Deepika Kakkar. Popular TV actress Deepika Kakkar has changed her religion before her marriage. She had an expensive nikah with Shoaib Ibrahim. Dharmendra. Veteran actor Dharmendra was already married when he met his lady love Hema Malini, but Dharmendra's first wife didn't want to break their marriage. To get married to his new love Hema Malini, Dharmendra changed his religion to Islam. Hema Malini. Dream girl of Bollywood Hema ji changed her religion to Islam to marry his dream man Dharmendra. A.R. Rahman. This Oscar-winning composer was a born Hindu. His previous name was Dilip Kumar. He changed his religion to Islam because he started his belief in Allah. Kareena Kapoor Khan. Kareena Kapoor uses her husband's last name Khan after her marriage with Saif Ali Khan. Gauri Khan. Wife of superstar Shah Rukh Khan, Gauri belongs to a Hindu family before marriage. She always uses her husband's last name after marriage. Sharmila Tagore. She converted her religion to marry his love Mansoor Ali Khan Patodi. Mahesh Bhatt. Mahesh Bhatt's first wife refused to give him divorce. For this fact, Mahesh changed his religion to Islam to tie knot with his present wife Soni Raza. Amrita Singh. Amrita was born in a Sikh family but changed her religion for the sake of her marriage with Saif Ali Khan. Aisha Takia. Hindu actress Aisha converted her religion to Islam to marry her boyfriend Farhan Azmi. Divya Bharti. 19 years old Divya converted her religion to Islam when she got married to Sajid Nadiawala. Mamta Kulkarni. Bollywood actress Mamta was desperate to marry her boyfriend Vicky Goswami and for this reason she changed her religion to Islam. Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.